I the boxing
game.
Indian government. Indian government.
The Sikhs from Ontario and Quebec have gathered here today in front of the Indian High Commission. There's only basically one issue they have in mind. That is that over the last 30 years, there have been Sikhs who were jailed in India for various reasons. They have completed their sentence. It was 10 years, 15 years, whatever. But even after serving their full complete sentence, they have not been released from the Indian jails. And last year, one person, he started a hunger strike in Punjab for the release of these prisoners. Political leaders, religious leaders, and some social leaders, they made a commitment that they will work on this issue and have these people released. They worked for almost a year, but eventually they were unsuccessful, or I will say maybe they didn't try hard enough. So after 1 year, the same fellow, Mr. Gurbakh Singh, he started a hunger strike again, and today is his 50th day of the hunger strike. Generally speaking, are concerned that the Sikhs are not getting justice in India. So as a result of that, people all across the world, and especially here in Canada, here in Ottawa, they are staging hunger strikes in support of this demand. Sikhs from Ontario and from Quebec have been staging a chain hunger strike here in front of the Indian High Commission since December of 22nd. And this is going to continue hopefully another 2-3 weeks. And the objective is only to seek the release of these illegally detained Sikhs in India.